The San Diego Food Bank is recovering from challenges during the COVID-19 pandemic, from the loss of volunteers to donations. KUSI's Teresa Sardina has a story.
We know what the pandemic has done for folks.
Pre-COVID, we distributed 43 million pounds of food. This last year, we distributed 60 million pounds of food. That's a 40% increase.
The San Diego Food Bank now feeding nearly 600,000 San Diegans each month. That number almost doubled since pre-COVID-19 pandemic. The VP of Operations, Vanessa Ruiz, walks us through the warehouse and volunteer center Tuesday evening, as volunteers were spending 2 hours of their time organizing and getting food bags ready.
There's so many ways to help the San Diego Food Bank and our North County Food Bank chapter up in the Vista area. We have volunteer shifts that are available Monday through Saturday at both our Miramar and our Vista locations. We need volunteers every single day.
Well, we were fearful that we wouldn't receive that support in both volunteerism and donations. Fortunately, the community did step up when they knew the need was there. And those donations, monetary donations, allowed us to purchase more food. As I mentioned earlier, we typically spend $1 to $2 million on food purchases a year. Since the pandemic, we've purchased $18 million worth of food.
Interim CEO Casey Castillo talks about how we got here.
Here in San Diego, an example is it'd be 200% of the federal poverty level. So, for example, a family of four, they would be making less than $53,000. It's likely that they're facing food insecurity. Their dollar's not going very far. They're paying for rent. They're paying for utilities, now fuel, with inflation and the cost of food purchases rising. They're skimping on food because they have to pay their other bills. The newest numbers here in San Diego County is that 1 in 3 are facing food insecurity. And that's a 20% increase from pre-COVID numbers. And so in a county like San Diego, 3.5 million, that's over a million people facing food insecurity.
Who is eligible for food distribution?
So we're serving seniors on fixed income, children living in poverty, the homeless, we're military families and their dependents and veterans.
As we're into the holiday season, the San Diego Food Bank's goal is to bring comfort to the season, break down all barriers, and help every San Diegan facing food insecurity, and for many, the unexpected. Interesting information coming from the San Diego Food Bank. Well, the USDA is reporting amid the pandemic, food insecurity is unchanged. And the team here at the food bank says that is not true. They need the volunteers and donations. And if you are interested in volunteering and donating or visiting one of the 200 distribution sites, we'll have that information at KUSI.com or you can visit sandiegofoodbank.org. Reporting from Miramar, Teresa Sardina, KUSI News.